Hey Lemons, welcome back to another video of mine. So, it has been a little while since I actually made a video. I kind of just went on YouTube recently and I realized it's been like 9 or 10 days, depending on when I post this video, since I've made a video, so I'm so sorry about that. Anyways, I wanted to be able to make a video, so here it is. I decided to make a video on rating all the animals in Animal Jam out of 10. So like, obviously 1 to 10, and I kind of just like rate them for how I feel. So that means this is my opinion. This isn't like, oh, this is what everyone thinks, because that would be way too hard, because everyone has their own opinion. Like, a lot of people don't really like the seals. But I really like Seal, obviously. It's my main avatar I use on this channel. And as some of you may know, I don't really like horses because they freak me out and I actually have a fear of them. But I know many of you guys do, so just take that lightly as I'm going to be rating these with my own opinion. Although, I have to admit, Arabian horses design isn't all that terrible, so it will be rated higher than just the horses design. So you just got to keep everything in mind. This is all just my opinion, so please try not to get offended and keep respectful, I guess. Try your very best, at least. And let me know down below what your favorite animal is and what your least favorite animal is, as for I'd be very interested to know that. But anyways, I'm Lemon Puppy. Subscribe if you haven't already, and let's get started with the video. So first of all, I want to mention we are going alphabetically, as for the site I'm on, listing all the animals, is in alphabetical order, so it just makes sense to do that. I don't know why I decided to do this, but I decided to count every single animal individually, which I'm sure there's probably an easier way to figure it out, but I counted, so oh well, like a minute or two out of my life. Basically, there is 76 animals in Animal Jam currently. I mean, I assume that's how much there is because that's what I've counted, and I hope that all the animals are on here. I mean, obviously, like, I look through this and I see the dinosaurs are on here, so I assume this is pretty updated. Quite crazy to think that Animal Jam originally started off with 3, and now they have 76. It just shows you how long Animal Jam has existed for. But, yeah, they'll just keep adding more, and eventually it'll be 100. That'll be pretty crazy. But anyways, let's get started with the rating list. So first, Arabian horse. As I was kind of saying before, it's not terrible. It's not like horse where I like despise it or anything, or I'm scared of it. I actually sometimes use it, believe it or not. Not all the time, but like now and then. If I had to rate it, I would maybe give it like a 7 out of 10, maybe even an 8. I don't even want to say 8, because again, I don't like horses, but to other people, they might rate it like an 8 out of 10, but for me, because I don't like horses, I'm gonna say 7. But I do like its design, I think it looks nice, so that's why I'm giving it such a nice rating. So the next one is Arctic Fox, which I have to rate it 10 out of 10. I feel like I'm gonna do that a lot, I'm sorry, but when an animal's just top-notch perfect, I'm gonna rate it 10 out of 10. I don't really see any flaws with the Arctic Fox. Usually items that I wear look great on it, and I love playing as it. It's really pretty, and I know many jammers love it, so I don't see any reason why I should give it below a 10. The Arctic Hare. Oh, yikes. This is an animal I really don't like. I actually made a video about, like, are models getting worse in Animal Jam, and I used the Arctic Hare on the thumbnail for the animal getting worse. So, just because of that, I do have to rate it, like, I'm really sorry if anyone likes the Arctic Hare. I'm gonna have to give it like a 3 out of 10. Being a little harsh, but like, it looks too skinny and too tall and too big to be an animal. I think they are pretty big rabbits, but they still shouldn't be as big as they are scaled on the game. And they just look really skinny and creepy. And their eyes and everything about them I just dislike. So yeah, I'm giving it a solid 3, I'm sorry. Next one, Arctic Wolf. How can I rate Arctic Wolf lower than 10 out of 10, okay? Like, I feel like everyone can agree that they kind of like the Arctic Wolf. They may hate that many people play as the Arctic Wolf, and it's, like, basic. But when it comes down to it, the overall design is pretty great. Like, no wonder everyone's using it. Like, it's a good design. So, yeah, 10 out of 10, and I'm sorry if I'm being basic. But let's be honest here. It is a good design. The Branchosaurus. And for the dinosaurs, I really hope I get their names right. But, yeah, the Branchosaurus. I really like the Branchosaurus. I'm not a huge fan of it when it's a pet, but I do like it when it's actually like evolved into a full animal. So for the Branchosaurus, I'm gonna have to give it like, ooh, I like one of the other dinosaurs better, so I don't want to give it a 10 out of 10. So I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10, but I do really like the Branchosaurus, guys. Okay, so Bunny's a solid animal. Like, if you're starting off Animal Jam and you have the 3 choices, which obviously now you can buy other ones now, like, I like the design. That's what I'm here for. So yeah, Bunny, honestly, I'm gonna have to give it like a nice This is such a solid design. I'm going to give it like a 9 out of 10. Camel. I don't have much to say about Camel. I'm just going to give it like a 5 out of 10 or something. It's not terrible, but it's definitely not an animal I would really play as. So yeah, 5 out of 10. Capybara. I didn't buy it. I wasn't a huge fan of how they made it. I don't think it's terrible though. I'm not like, oh, I hate it. It's not like I hate it, but I don't like it either. So I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10 because I don't think the design's all that terrible. I'm just not a huge fan of it myself. The cheetah is next, and I've never liked cheetah, and I actually made fun of it, and I actually made a redesign of it a while back. Anyways, the cheetah, I've never really liked it. I'm just gonna give it like 4 out of 10. Chihuahua. I like the chihuahua. Obviously, you have heard my many dog and cat rants, but that doesn't despite the fact that some of the dog designs and cat designs that came out were okay. The chihuahua, I actually ended up liking its design. It was one of the dogs I was like, yeah, that's okay. Did it kind of look similar to the other dogs? Yeah, it did, but it's all right. I give it like maybe a 6 out of 10. Cougar. I actually really like the cougar. I don't know. I've always liked it. I know some people don't like it, but I have always liked it. So I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. Coyote. I think coyote's a really good animal, and I think a lot of people do like it, or maybe I'm wrong, but I don't see anything wrong with it. I'm going to give it like a 9 out of 10. I think it's great. Crocodile. So someone just commented on my video, which kind of spruced the idea for me to make this video. They said when crocodile's design came out, they hated it and it looked gross. I actually really like crocodiles, so I have to disagree with whoever commented that. Obviously, it's their own opinion. I don't mind. I disagree. I actually really like crocodile. I'd probably give it an 8 out of 10. I think it improved on the Komodo dragon. I still really like Komodo dragon. I think if I had to rate Komodo dragon and crocodile, I'd probably rate them around the same. Crocodile, probably an 8 out of 10. Deer. I like deer, and I feel like it's a solid design, and I feel like it's almost underappreciated. Like, I don't see a lot of people playing as deer, but maybe it's been out of stores for a while. I don't really know. But I like deer. I'd give it, like, a 7 out of 10. Direwolf. I don't really have much to say about direwolf. I don't hate it, but I don't love it either. I'm just gonna give it a 6 out of 10. Eagle. I don't like the eagle. I'm sorry. I like the other bird animals better. I would never just play eagle. I'm sorry. I'm gonna give it a 4 out of 10. I'm sorry to anyone who likes it. Like, again, like, this is my opinion. Please do not get offended, okay? Elephant. I really don't like elephant, but honestly, I don't like elephants in general as an animal, so of course I'm not really gonna like its design. Probably gonna give it a 3 out of 10. Falcon. So as I was saying, I do like the other birds better than the eagle. So for falcon, I'd probably give it a 7. I think it's a solid bird animal, and it looks really cute and round, and I like how they designed it. Fennec fox. So fennec fox is another one, kind of like the coyote and arctic fox, that are kind of just like those animals where they're not the most popular, but they're still pretty popular. I think fennec fox is really cute. I'd have to rate it an 8 out of 10, though, because I don't know. I feel like it's not as good as some of the other ones, but yeah, it's still really great. Flamingo. Flamingo's kind of forgotten to me. Like, I just kind of remembered there is a flamingo in the game as I'm scrolling down here. For flamingo, I'd probably rate it like 5 out of 10. I'm not a huge fan of its design, but I also don't think it's like garbage or anything, so 5 out of 10 seems reasonable. Flying fox. Like, I'm not a huge fan of like the design and playing as it, but I think it looks cool and I think it's cute as well. It's really cute. I just don't play as it. So honestly, I'm gonna give it a 6 out of 10 just for that. Fox. I feel like you have to give fox a 10 out of 10. I mean, come on. It's one of the early designs and it looks really nice, and obviously lots of people play as it. It's kind of like the same line with the Arctic Wolf where it's like everyone kind of agrees it's nice, even if you think it's basic or not. French Bulldog. This is one of the dogs that I didn't really like. I'm sorry. I think I liked it at first, and then I realized its eyes were kind of creepy, and even its arms, just kind of like the way they're designed, it looks like really muscular, and I don't like that. So yeah, for the French Bulldog, I'm gonna have to give it a 5 out of 10. I'm sorry. German Shepherd. So I actually didn't mind the German Shepherd because it came before the Husky. I think German Shepherd will get a 7. That's what it'll get. Giraffe. So the giraffe, I don't really like the giraffe design, guys. Its head looks really weird, and I'm giving it a 4 out of 10. Okay, the goat. I actually really like the goat, and I think that more people should play as the goat, but I'm not sure if it's been out of stores for a long time or something, so maybe that's why. But anyways, I think the goat deserves, like, I think a 9 out of 10. It's, like, a solid design. I've always liked it. Golden Retriever. Golden Retriever just kind of looks like the other dogs, but slightly different. I'd give it like a 4 or 5. It's not that special. Okay, the gorilla gets like a 2. I'm sorry. Maybe even a 1? Can I give gorilla a 1? Like, I don't... Can I give it a 0 or a -2? Is this... I don't know. I didn't set up rules for myself. I don't know what I can and can't do. I think I gotta give it a -2. I don't... I'm so sorry if anyone here is like, I like gorilla. Why is Lemon Puppy being so mean? The gorilla design scares me. I don't like it, and I would never play as it. There's like 3 big factors as to why I'm giving it a -2. Grizzly bear. Okay, so I used to kind of not like the grizzly bear and hate on it, but it's not that terrible now that there's other designs that I despise more. I'm going to give grizzly bear... I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. Himalayan cat. So for the Himalayan cat, I'm going to give it like a 7 out of 10, I'd say. I don't know. I feel like it's good, but it's not that good. Its eyes look kind of weird, but other than its eyes, I think it's a great design. Himalayan tear. I don't really like this one. I'm sorry if anyone likes the Himalayan tear. I don't really see a lot of people play it, but if you do, I'm sorry. I'm going to give it a 4 out of 10. Just not a fan of how skinny it is. Hippo. I think it looks kind of funny, but like it can be cute too. Like, I don't see any, like, features where I'm like, oh, that's ugly. Like, yeah, it's, like, pretty big and massive, but it looks cute, at least. So, I'm gonna give it, like, a 7 out of 10. Horse. Okay, we've gone to horse. Everyone's been waiting for this. I'm gonna give horse 4 out of 10. And please do not give me hate for that. I just really don't like how it looks. Its head looks massive against its body and legs, and I don't like that. I feel like horses' heads aren't actually that massive against their bodies. And I know it's Animal Jam style, but I still think it looks weird. I don't like the design, nor do I like horses, so I'm giving it a 4 out of 10. Hyena. Hyena's like a creative design. Like, I feel like for a hyena, it'd have to be creative though. But I do like hyena, so I'm gonna give hyena... I think it deserves an 8 out of 10. The Ilopika. I actually really like the Ilopika, and I'm a huge fan of like mice and rats and all those sort of things, but they didn't add a mouse or a rat, so I'm kind of disappointed, but at least we got the Ilopika. I don't know how to say that. Pikachu's based on this though, so that's like bonus points. So I'm definitely gonna give it a 7 out of 10. Koala. Okay, koala is like nice, but it could be better. It kind of looks weird and small at the bottom. Like, I feel like they just made its like bottom half, like its legs and like back and everything and neck, just look really small against its head. I don't really like that, so I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. The Komodo dragon. Okay, so I was talking about alligator earlier and how Komodo dragon's similar. I think I give alligator an 8 because it is like, I really like the alligator. I like how they design the reptiles usually. Komodo dragon, I'm gonna give it an 8 as well. I think they're both really good designs in their own way. It just, the fact that they came out so close to each other kind of makes them like, ooh, did they kind of reference off of it? But who knows? Either way, I like both of their designs. Lemur. So for the lemur, I've always liked the lemur. I know a lot of people get creeped out by its eyes and its scent and everything, but the lemur was like one of my third animals I bought on the game. I thought it looked cute, and I thought it especially looked cute if I did like black and white. Maybe I'm like one of the only ones who likes it, but I like lemur. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10, okay? Like, just deal with it. Lion. Lion's a weird one because I'm a girl and I'm not gonna play a guy lion. That's just me. But I don't think it's a terrible design. Actually, scratch that. It looks pretty weird now that I'm looking at it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to give it a 5 out of 10. I'm sorry. Llama. The llama's all right, but I also don't like it. I like the top half, but I don't like the bottom half. I just feel like the legs look too skinny. Like the leg fat at the top, and all of a sudden just boom, really skinny on the leg. Like, can you not kind of like make it so the leg kind of like slowly gets skinnier as it goes down? I just don't like that sudden change. So just for that, I'm gonna have to give it a 6 out of 10. I do like it though, the top half at least. Lynx. I actually really like lynx. I've always liked lynx. When it first came out, I'm like, oh, this is a beautiful animal. So yeah, I always thought it looked similar to red pandas. Like, their heads look similar. I don't know why I thought that. Like, was I the only one? I have no clue. But anyways, I do like lynx, so I'm gonna give lynx an 8 out of 10. The Maine Coon cat. I'm not a huge fan. I feel like it's too much is going on. Like, there's so much design. I can never match outfits with this thing. I can never make the colors look right. Just for that alone, I'm giving it like a 5 out of 10. It looks cool and I like the design. I just don't like all the colors and like all the details they did. It's too much. The mammoth. I don't like mammoth. It's kind of like the elephant. I just don't like the animal, so I end up not liking the design very much. And I'm sorry to anyone who does like it, but I don't like mammoth. And I know it's pretty recent too, so there might actually be people who like it for that reason, but I don't like it. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to give it a 4 out of 10. maned wolf. I do like the maned wolf. At least they kind of made the legs, like what I was saying with the llama. They kind of made it, like, get skinnier as it goes down, so it's not, like, all of a sudden just really skinny. So, for that reason, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. Meerkat. I don't like the meerkat. I remember people were, like, making it look like a human and stuff, because it kind of looks like a human standing up if you put, like, certain clothing on, and that creeped me out. And just for that fact that it looks kind of human-esque, I'm going to put it down to, like, a 3. It's kind of getting down there with the gorilla. Monkey. As much as I like to joke about monkey and meme about its design, and I know many others do too, I think it is a good design overall. Like, I know a lot of people don't like playing as a monkey because, like, we're all secretly furries. No, I'm kidding. But, I mean, maybe some of us. So, basically, people don't like monkeys. But the design is kind of nice. And actually, I've caught myself kind of liking dressing it up sometimes. So, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. Moose. I don't like moose. I'm sorry. I think this is another one of those animals that I kind of, like, made fun of and people got mad at. But I'm going to stick to the ground and say I don't like moose still. I'm sorry. I'm going to give it a 4 out of 10. Ostrich. Ostrich is all right. I don't really see anything wrong with ostrich myself. But I'm not like, oh, yes, I love it. But I don't see anything wrong with it. So for that reason, I will give it a 7 out of 10. Otter. I do like otter. And I think other people do too. It's really adorable. Its eyes look fine. Its face looks fine, other than when it glitches and its face looks weird. I don't know if anyone knows what I'm talking about. But otter, I will give it a 9 out of 10. Owl's a nice flying animal, better than eagle, in my opinion. But if I had to rate it, I'm going to give it like a 7 out of 10. It's like good, but it's not my favorite. Panda. Panda's another animal that is now gems, so people might play more for that reason. But I do like panda, and I always have. I think it's a good like 7 out of 10. Peacock. I think for the peacock, I don't really like how it looks. I never have. Its head looks really skinny and small, and its tails are almost too big, and it's almost too small. I don't know. There's something weird with peacock. So for peacock, I'm going to have to give it a 3 out of 10. I'm sorry. Penguin. Penguin is a much better bird than peacock. I'm going to give penguin a solid 8 out of 10. I feel like penguin's always been around, and a lot of people have just liked penguin, and I've always liked penguin. There's nothing wrong with it. Polar bear. Polar bear, when it first came out, I wasn't a huge fan. I don't think a lot of people were either, but it's not terrible, so I'll have to give it a 5 out of 10. Porcupine. Porcupine's kind of a weird one. It almost looks like it's a pet, if you really look at it, but it's not. And I don't really know if I should like it or not for that reason, but I'm going to give it a 5 out of 10, kind of like same reason as polar bear. I don't think a lot of people really like it. I don't like it, but I'm not, like, despising it either. The Petrodon. I know it's not actually spelled with a P, but I don't really know how to say that. I really like this one. This isn't my favorite, though, which kind of gives away what my favorite dinosaur is, because it's the only one left, but this one's still good. I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. Python? Ooh. I used to not really like the snake, but I actually kind of, like, it's okay now. I don't hate it. Like, there's nothing wrong with it. I don't know why I didn't like it. Maybe it's just because it can't really wear shoes and skirts and stuff, but it's not terrible design-wise, so I'm going to give it a 6 out of 10. Raccoon. Raccoon's a good design. I've always liked it. I feel like a lot of people don't like it. Maybe it's because it's too short, or its head is, like, almost aligned with its tail, and that can kind of look weird sometimes. But I think it looks nice. I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10. Red panda. I really like red panda. I think a lot of people do, too. I think, honestly, I'm going to give it a 10 out of 10. Rhino. I don't really like rhino, and I don't really know a lot of people that like it either, but if you like it, I'm sorry, I'm gonna give it a 3 out of 10. Sabertooth is all right. It's kind of like the direwolf. I don't hate it, but I don't love it either. I'll give it like a 5 out of 10. I definitely like the direwolf more. Scottish fold cat. I actually do like the Scottish fold cat. I feel like it turned out nicely, except for its eyes. Its eyes are a little weird. I'm not sure why they always messed up with the eyes when it came to the cats and dogs, but they just kind of did. But anyways, if I had to rate it, I'd give it a 6 out of 10. For the seal, I'm going to be fair, guys. I'm going to give it a 1,000 out of 10. I just think that's only really fair in this situation, because obviously I play a seal, but I can't really be biased, so that's what I'm going to say for that. The sheep. Sheep has always been a really wonderful animal, and I think a lot of people would have to agree with that. I don't see a lot of people play it, but I think it's not in stores, so that could be why. Sheep, I'd say 10 out of 10. It's like red panda and all those other kind of animals. I just think it's wonderful, and I don't really see any flaws with it. Siamese cat. The Siamese cat's kind of weird. It's kind of too skinny for me, and its tail ends up looking really skinny, and like sometimes you can't even notice it. And I don't really like that. I like to notice a tail. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. It's not terrible. Its head looks great, but I don't like its body. Siberian Husky. I don't like this one because it's kind of just a ripoff of the German Shepherd. But then again, I don't know if I should rate it the same as German Shepherd. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. Skunk. I think Skunk's a pretty nice design, although I don't see a lot of people playing it. Actually, it was my main look for quite a while, if any of you do remember that time when I was a skunk with a little bow on my head, which I always really liked the bows. I still have a bow, I'm just a seal now. But anyways, I did really like Skunk. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. Sloth. I don't like Sloth. I don't know, I just think it looks kind of creepy and weird. It's kind of like the meerkat, where it almost looks kind of human-y. I mean, I know it's not standing on twos, but just, like, its face and head, I don't like it. I'm gonna give it, like, a 3 out of 10. Snow leopard. I think the snow leopard's kind of up there with some of, like, the animals, like fox and stuff. I don't know, I feel like people don't crazily play snow leopard, but it's definitely a good warrior cat's roleplay animal for any of you guys who do that. So, for snow leopard, I'm gonna give it a 10 out of 10. I feel like it's up there with most of the good animals. Tarantula. I wasn't a huge fan of tarantula when it came out. I think I did end up buying one just because it seemed like a unique animal. But honestly, it kind of scares me. Like, I don't really like spiders, so anyone with a spider phobia, I don't really know why you would want to play as a tarantula. And I know a lot of people are scared of spiders, so I don't know. Just begs the question why Animal Jam added one. But either way, its design, I'd say a 4 out of 10. Tiger. I think tiger's a nice design. It's definitely not like a cute design, like, oh, I love that, but it's definitely like, I like it. Like, when I look at it, I'm like, yeah, that's a nice design. So for tiger, I'm gonna give that like an 8 out of 10. Tortoise. I'm not a huge fan of tortoise. I've never really been. It looks more like a turtle to me for some reason. I don't know why, it just looks small and stuff, but if I had to rate it, I'd probably give it a 5 out of 10. Toucan. Toucan's a bird where I don't really like it. Is it as terrible as eagle? Honestly, I don't know. I don't really like the toucan. I'm gonna give it a 5 out of 10. Triceratops. This dinosaur is the best one. Just saying. No, I'm kidding. I'm sorry. For anyone who likes any of the other dinosaurs, I'm just joking here. But for anyone who likes Triceratops, then we can be in agreement here. Triceratops, I'd have to give it a 10 out of 10. I love the design. I just think it looks adorable. I actually like big reptiles or like cute little reptiles with big beady eyes. Triceratops just looks wonderful. I just love its design, its big eyes. I love big eyes. I think it really came out amazing. All the dinosaurs did. Honestly, if I could go back to some of the dinosaurs, maybe I'd just all give them 10 out of 10. But I kind of wanted to give this one 10 out of 10 because it's my favorite and all. But they're all really amazing. Tufted deer. Wow. Whew, to go from Triceratops to tufted deer. That's rough for the tufted deer. Tufted deer, it's really creepy. And it's skinny. All the things I don't like. And its eyes are small. I'm gonna give it a 2 out of 10. Or maybe should I give a negative 2 like gorilla? I don't know. Should I give it a negative 2 as well? No. Okay, I'm gonna give it a 1. Because it's like, it's better than gorilla. But I don't like it, okay? Sorry for anyone who likes tough deer. I'm not trying to like offend anyone here. You can like whatever animal you like. I don't like how it looks. That's just my opinion. And then the last one, we have wolf. Wolf? Is honestly a good design. It's kind of up there with bunny, where it's like it's a solid design for like the starter choice, but I think I like bunny more, honestly. So I think I'm gonna give wolf an 8 out of 10 just because they ended up making it look really angry, and I don't think I like that look, but I still like wolf. And its legs are skinny, but it makes up for it with the big feet, so I don't hate it for that reason. But a lot of animals just have all skinny and then their feet are skinny too. It's like skinny legs, skinny feet. I don't like that, but at least wolf has really fat feet, so it makes up for the skinny legs. That's the whole list. That's my ratings. 1 out of 10 for each animal in Animal Jam. And again, 76 animals. I'm pretty sure I got all of them. Hopefully I didn't miss any of them. I doubt it because this is like the Animal Jam fandom and I think people update this pretty frequently. So I have to assume that us Animal Jammers got our stuff together. But if not, then I don't know. I'm gonna have to do something to these fandom community people. I have no idea who runs this, but it's pretty cool that there's people out there that like update it still. But anyways, please, again, don't get offended. This is all just my opinion. I like to joke, you know, I like to kind of just say how I feel about these designs. You know, maybe someone really likes the skinny legs. That's totally a-okay. Each to your own. Like, it's fine. and what I think is fine too. But anyways, that's it for this video. Thank you all so much for watching. It's been Lee and Puppy. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys all next time.